here, and why am I being punished?
Thank you.
and a 3 and a 4. 1 and a 2 and a 3.
Hey, get out of the hall and get back to work.
1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4. 1 and a...
I spent a year of my life tutoring sixth graders at Gray Elementary School in Chicago. It was quite a rewarding experience. Most of the children were a joy to work with. Some of them could really challenge you. With a sense of humor, and by treating them as equals, I managed to survive. The Chicago public school system is generally regarded as one of the worst in the country. There was one Mac LC2 computer for 37 students in this classroom. Do you think that's going to prepare them for the next century? There's obviously a lack of resources and a lack of funding in the Chicago public school system. You can throw around all the numbers that you want, but to me, these children are real people whose futures I actually care about. Click interviews if you want to meet some of them.
Why?
Hector.
Hector who?
Ramos.
Hector Ramos? Okay, how's it living up in the school?
I came.
You came?
Yeah.
What, you came by an airplane or something?
No.
Bus?
Yep.
Motors of bus?
No.
Motorcycle?
No, bus.
We always go on this call?
Yep.
Really? Since...
ideals for CD-ROMs we decided to pass on. virtual grandma on me. The mail. Someone once said to me, Mike, you think the world revolves around you.
They're good to look at, they're fun to eat, they're chocolate skulls. They're good to look at, they're fun to eat. They're good to look at, they're fun to eat. They're chocolate sculpties, but not too sweet.
Goodbye.